So it's an old mine that's been open since the 1930s, and the goal of the mission was to go explore those old areas. So when we showed up, we found like a bunch of timbers just collapsed, very high risk area where you don't want to send anybody in. Nobody's been there in years. So the goal of sending a drone in there is not putting anybody at risk and having a good understanding of what's happening in that area. E3 is the perfect tool for that kind of situation because it's an opening where no other drone, no other mapping drone could fit into. So E3 has perfect 4K video and LiDAR mapping at the same time, so we're able to get a very high resolution video for the client and at the same time get a 3D model to know exactly the layout of the area. Very impressed about the capabilities of the E3. The E3 is an extremely stable drone, extremely capable drone. The camera is absolutely amazing, the video is great, the lighting is absolutely amazing. So when I flew into those old workings, I was able to pick up any, like on the video, any hazards that could cause my drone to crash or my cage to get hung up.
A lot more sense to send a drone in there than a person. There's no human that can go in those areas.
We're removing the people from the risk, and at the same time, we're getting very highly valuable data.
It's the first thing that's been down there in probably 90 years, yeah. To not have to send people into there or have to drill a bunch of exploratory holes, there's a lot of value in just 1 6-minute flight.
So we have other mapping drones on the market, but they don't fit into areas that are smaller than, let's say, 1.5 meters.
The Elios 3 can be used in various parts of the mine, especially in your bins and hoppers, all the areas that were traditionally very hard to access. Now with the Elios 3, you're able to get in a lot easier to be able to get the information you're looking for.